Well, Thailand has reported 1,543 new coronavirus cases, the sharpest increase since the start of the pandemic and the fourth record rise this week, amid the third wave of infections in the Southeast Asian country. Why Thailand has up to now managed to keep case numbers relatively contained compared to many other countries, the new outbreak comes as many have traveled during the country's Songkran Grand New Year holidays and with vaccination rates still low. When asked whether lockdowns would be imposed, health official Chawitsan Namwat said measures were being formulated based on case numbers in each area and would be proposed to the Coronavirus Task Force for approval tomorrow.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.